to you, Saxton, but a hair pull's really painful.
I can imagine. Got their opponent set up. Drop kick to the back.
Turning the tables there.
Cross body.
Made her pay for her mistake.
She's being prepped for something.
Oh, double knee arm breaker. Put down face first.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
Oh my God, what a cross body.
Slips out of the way.
One response after another, back and forth we go.
Terrible position to be in there.
Those two are in such a cohesive rhythm out there.
It's like playing jazz, but using your opponent as the drum.
Catches the kick.
Knee right to the face.
Going for a pin for the championship. Fending off a two count there.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Ah, shot to the back. Coming in hot. Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with. Bang!
Oh! Ooh!
Quick thinking from JC.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Double big back body drop.
The communication between these two is evident by that move. Headed to the top now.
Oh, look out. Oh, straight to the floor.
I don't care how much matting you put on the floor. You are feeling the cement after that miss.
Oh, and a reversal.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
Uh-oh, this is not gonna be pretty.
Leg breaker.
Ooh, she just turned it around. She gets the tag. Chicken wing. Face buster by JC Jane. Tagged in.
You saw it coming.
Oh, rolling through into a kick.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
She sent flying into the corner.
Ooh, compressed in the corner.
Looking for the single leg DDT.
Somehow as the challenger pinned. Is this it? The challenger wriggles out in one.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
Oh my God, he's got him in. Oh, what a way to shatter an arm. So she tags in. Running clothesline. Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
And one more for good measure.
You could feel the resentment building with each stomp there.
From the top.
Oh, she lands hard.
Jane's got her right where she wants her.
And JC Jane gets all of the discus big boot.
The champ has this one in hand now.
And unraveled by JC.
Oh.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Last hits rattled the champ.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
DDT!
Oh, my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Tag, switching it up.
What a beautiful swanton.
Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
And she makes it to her partner. Tag.
Malicious fallaway slam.
Cover! Two! Breaks the count.
She just will not go away.
Uh-oh.
Champion. Are we close to the start of a new reign?
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
Go behind.
Breaker.
Popped right in the face.
Hit the mark with that one.
Backbreaker. An offensive burst leaves JC struggling.
Yeah, JC is falling into trouble here.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Plan here can't be good. Check your face after that one. Impressive reversal there. Getting set up for something in the corner. Fighting back with a counter.
Done.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
The Kimura. The Kimura.
Kimura lock applied.
And there's the save.
Tag made.
I don't think this is going to be good at all. This is going to be dangerous.
Look out! Suicide dive!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Throws her back in from ringside. She's tagged in.
Nice hip toss.
She flips it back on her. Shoulder tackle. Oh. Tag.
Uh-oh. This could be bad news. Double team into the turnbuckle. My gosh.
The champ getting worked over here.
Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon.
crushing the hamstring.
Makes it incredibly difficult to walk.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Surrender attitude.
And JC Jane gets all of the discus big boot.
A championship level move.
That unraveled on JC.
And she'll make the tag.
Evading offense.
Jeez.
Controlling the arm.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Is it enough? The cover!
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him? Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
She wants to finish this.
Where's that?
Can she get out of it? Oh, right hand's out. She's pummeling with rights. Finally broke the hold. This place is going insane.
Ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Well scattered reversal there. She got launched. And now thrown back into the ring.
Look at the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied. Oh, quite an effective counter. Throws her back in from ringside. Bullseye.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Drops the elbow.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash.
Gentlemen,
cover for the championship. Oh, what a kick out. How in the world?
I'm in shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
And here we go now.
Elbow drop to the knee.
Counters.
Using a handful of hair to deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse, my goodness.
Comes in off the tag. That unraveled on Jason.
Controlling the arm.
Into a hammerlock flatliner.
We could have a new champion.
Cover! Two! Near fall!
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
But if we see one more devastating move again, going for it again. Uh-oh.
Jane out of there in a hurry.
Series of reversals. Suplex.
JC's in big jeopardy here.
She's staying elusive.
What's she got here?
Sidewalk slam. Now tagging her in. This is not going to be pretty.
Oh, man, targeting the leg.
Oh, my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Hooked up.
DDT. Don't do it.
Suicide dive.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Curling your own body like that is insane.
And JC's fighting the momentum in this one.
JC's looking steady and focused.
Dodges out of the way. Ooh. My goodness. Whip back into the ring.
Shut up, Byron.
Crushing them with the splash.
Tag made, she's in.
Overhand connects. She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Big time move coming up.
Quick thinking from JC.
And one more reversal.
Oh, I love to see this.
Into a hammerlock flatliner.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Tagged in.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Sent out to the middle.
Oh, super kick!
On the mark. Ooh, caught with a knee to the mush.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Look out!
She delivers her back into the ring.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. As the arm bars stretch in. Punishing stretch.
You gotta believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than
the Kimura. Kimura
lock apply.
Good luck getting out of this.
I guess that's one way to do it. Pat, that one's scouted.
Oh, brutal form. Here's her tag.
She left herself open.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
From the top.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
But teammate makes the save.
And just in time.
Sent right out of the ring.
Two.
manages to get control.
Uh-oh. JC sidestepped out of the way.
Uh-oh. It's already disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders.
Close line.
Counters that.
She avoids the attack completely.
She's getting back up, but she might be controlling the arm. The headlock. Flatliner.
Gonna see a new champ.
Makes a cover. Nah, she kicked out.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. Up top, dangerous predicament here. Not quite sure what they're planning.
Oh, I think I know what they're planning.
Spanish fly! That's gotta be it.
Flawless takedown.
Looking to take flight here.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Incoming.
Oh, God.
And she's really being knocked around here.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
Oh! She's got an answer for that. Foot to the midsection. Oh, and a roller on a kick. The champion.
Quite in time.
With the counter.
Forcefully ice.
Hit attack for the championship.
Coming to the rescue.
What?
Oh, not the hair. Anything but the hair.
Win at any cost. See this. The headlock. Flatliner.
We can have a new champion for the win. Sent into the corner.
And another. Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Looks hell-bent on finishing things right now. Picked up and around.
Oh! The champ's eyes look glazed over. Pin! And they're still in this.
And Jane reverses it.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, and still WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Tia Hale and JC Jane.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Perfect chemistry between these women. I see many more wins in the future for this pairing.
the one, the only, Logan Paul.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the WWE United States Championship. Introducing the challenger from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
We knew he was a social media phenomenon, but I don't think any of us ever imagined the aptitude Logan Paul has for sports entertainment.
We've seen Logan Paul take on the top names in boxing. We've seen Logan Paul take on the top names in WWE. Logan Paul is clearly fearless.
Here comes the prize fighter.
Kevin Owens is always ready for a fight.
And introducing the challenger from Murrayville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
A major name before WWE, but now has a Hall of Fame-worthy resume.
He's won the Universal title. He's competed in the main event of WrestleMania, and KO still isn't done fighting.
Since day one, it has been about one thing: fight Owens, fight.
And the time to fight is just moments away.
All hail the Emperor of Lucha Libre,
Santos Escobar, a cruiserweight who creates controversy.
And introducing the champion, representing Legado del Fantasma from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, Santos Escobar.
You know, he began his WWE career in a tournament to become Cruiserweight Champion. After he won it, he unmasked and formed Legado del Fantasma.
Which was surprising because luchadors protect their mask with their life. Discarding it is disrespectful to lucha tradition.
Listen, Escobar is the emperor of Lucha Libre. He's redefining lucha tradition. He decides what's disrespectful.
One of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment, here for the taking, the United States Championship.
History for the United States Championship being added to in this match under triple threat rules with Logan Paul, Kevin Owens, and Santos Escobar.
This is a dangerous match for a champion. The odds are against you, the rules are against you, everything is against you.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Going for it, trying to step through.
Roll on their belly, exhibiting a coup.
Oh, this should have been over, but he breaks the hold.
Russian leg sweep.
Devastation. Oh, man, what a double knee strike.
Right to the sternum. Unbelievable athleticism. That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Bang!
Oh, reversal catches Santos.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
And a no just.
Going for it. Trying to step through.
All on their belly. All on his stomach. Busted crab. Busted.
Trying to find a way out. Using his power to escape.
A little worse for wear now.
Armbreaker.
Vicious right forearm.
Boom!
He's returning fire. Blows right to the body.
It's two on one.
Oh, what a shot to the gut and another one. Temporary alliance, but you really shouldn't count on anyone but yourself in this kind of situation. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Right. Owen's not afraid to mock his opponent both behind their back and to their face. This one is headed outside, guys. Tossed back into the ring.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Just like that, Paul finds a counter. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
A little style from the Emperor of Lucha Libre.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Uh-oh. Oh, square shot, but the back elbows ends that.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
The champ trying to roll with these hits. It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Tosses him back in now. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
He's got his hands on the bat. One home run swing could end this match.
Oh, saw it coming. And now gets tossed into the ring.
From behind. Sits up. Inverted DDT.
Of course, to Eddie Guerrero, delivers a second, and now Logan Paul looking for it, and he hit the three amigos. Into the pin attempt, he stops the count. He got whipped into that corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
And Escobar didn't see that coming. He's one step ahead there. Escobar turns it around.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on? Sequence of reversals there.
And out of the ring he goes. He's taking this to the floor now. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Bam! Down he goes.
Oh, my God. A DDT!
Lights out.
The challenger is not in a great place.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
And he slides him back to the mat.
The superstar hooking the arm.
Look at this rush of strikes. Oh, what an intense striking combination. Got it scouted.
Santos got a pretty good cut from that one, too.
Oh, man. He saw it coming from Owens.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Here we go. The exploder.
The champ in a worst-case scenario.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
A double knee face breaker. Owens gets control.
Hooked up in a pump handle.
And a neck breaker.
Goodness. That was nasty.
Say what you will about Logan Paul. The kid's got confidence.
Up and,
oh, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
German suplex. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. And that's some late match offense from Logan Paul.
Yeah, Logan Paul will unleash some hellacious attacks to bring things to his favor. Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Knew what was coming there. Owens was scouted there.
Oh my God.
Big boot.
Incredible.
Logan Paul feeling on top of the world and letting him know it.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
He was
stunned. Good to see a new champ looking for the victory.
The superstar hooking the arm.
Look at this rush of strikes.
Every ounce of the body is a target.
Owens intercepts it.
Oh my goodness.
Is jumping.
Champ looking to end this.
Here's enough to put him away. No, somehow kicked out.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship.
Take off. Splash.
Escape just in time.
Oh, no. What a reverse DDT.
Logan Paul able to avoid impact.
Boom, DDT. Oh, stop right to the hand. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Pinning combination here. Driver! What's he open to find down there?
Oh, painfully driven down.
Logan Paul showing no fear up there. We're in the high
ground. Splash! We could have a new champion.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. What energy in this arena tonight.
Corner
now. Makes him pay. carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Oh, man.
Shotgun.
Up and...
Oh, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Throw him back in under the ropes. And he gets set back into the ring. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Able to give him the slip.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless. And finds a counter. Sitting in this arena.
It's pandem.
Logan Paul delivers a skull-crushing finale.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Oh, the champ avoids a three count.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display. And that didn't prove to be the proverbial what. Look at the high
frog splash.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Logan Paul holds him up. Big elbow.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Paul's attack gets reversed. Boom, nice. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Just insulting.
Right in the face.
My God.
Logan Paul. Kick right to the chest. Body. Kick by Logan Paul. Roundhouse to the side of the head.
Escobar avoids that one.
Santos counters.
This slams him behind the purple mat. And the DDT.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
This is a barrage of strikes.
Gotta look out for that right hook.
He foiled that attempt. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Right to the
sides.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Saw it coming and got out of there. Every ounce of the body is a target.
The superstar hook in the arm. Look at this rush of strikes.
A right to the gut. And back elbow creates separation.
Swinging! Neck breaker.
Textbook.
Can he take advantage?
Shot to the gut will break things up. Interrupts the offense with a clubbing strike.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. Escobar connecting with the Phantom Driver.
But champions need to finish the job.
Escobar with a Phantom Driver.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
And a sleeper suplex.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. From the top.
Nobody home.
The confidence of Escobar clearly through the roof.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Look at the high ball splash. Going to see a new champ.
Escobar on the receiving end. Larry.
Big boot.
Incredible.
The better part of valor.
With a championship on the line.
Retained. Challenger kicks out.
You've got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
With the three amigos.
Steel stabbed to the face. Just watch it.
Bullseye with the drop kick. Now a pin for the championship. He kicks out at two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
The reversal by Logan Paul.
Both knees into the face.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Kevin Owens with the evasion.
Byron, this is what I wish you would do. Ah, the go-home driver.
Good night.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, disturbing impact.
He gets out of the way.
Separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Gets him with the counter. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. And he slides him back to the mat.
Boom, right across the... Under is go behind.
Into a German suplex. Stomping down.
Things getting very real for Logan Paul as he starts to bleed.
Escobar with connecting with the Phantom Driver.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. Knees meet face.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. Great counter. Oh, God. Face first. Oh, reversal catches Santos.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Letting everyone know he's got full intent on using that kendo stick.
Paul gets out of the way.
From Santos. Oh, right to the jaw!
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Hurricane Rana! Unbelievable athleticism. Interesting, there's the...
Oh my goodness, that was even worse!
Owens not afraid to mock his opponent both behind their back and to their face.
Reversals, reversals, and reversals.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Oof. If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Look at that. Oh, misses the mark. Placed in the corner.
Oh, man, what a double knee strike.
Right to the sternum.
Unbelievable athleticism.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Up and...
Oh, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
Say what you will about Logan Paul, the kid's got confidence.
Dangerous spot for him to be in. From the ropes. Look at the power. Just powering them up there on the shoulders into an avalanche gut.
Lucha Libre.
And this one might be headed ringside. Great reversal. Closed fist connects. Catching a drop kick. Kendo stick impact.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Can't quite get him there.
Good timing with that reversal.
Up and...
Oh, knee right in the spine. Great thinking to stop Owens.
Going for the backslide.
Backslide driver. Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh. Double flapjack. Oh, my.
Big clothesline. And now gets tossed into the ring. Evading offense.
Logan Paul
has an effective offense with that one.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Cover. Running interference.
Taken down.
Hit it.
applied.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but he breaks the hold.
KO. Package powerbomb.
Stardom. Owens hits the stardom. The title's in jeopardy here.
Riding the pin. The champion into the cover.
And the champ retains.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, and still WWE United States Champion, Santos Escobar.
Impressively withstanding the onslaught of the two other superstars to stand tall and have their arm raised here and now.
We knew these three would put on a show, but I do not think anyone predicted just how intense this match would be.
I think one man did, and it's the one currently celebrating his win.